staying right with him and making sure that the Hawks were not able to turn that good forechecking into great scoring opportunity.
Isn't it ironic? Here's Tocchet though to the Chicago and going down to Lemieux. He shoots and scores again! Mario Lemieux gives the Penguins a 3-1 lead. Oh, Michael Motorcycle! Mario Lemieux!
And once again, Mike Keenan did not have his top two defensemen on the ice.
He's amazing.
He's got Brian Marchman and Rod Buskus on the ice. Tocchet worked around the winger off the boards, gave it to Lemieux, and you've got a matchup like that with Peluso out there and the two defensemen that Keenan had out against that top line of the Penguins. You've got the wrong guys on the ice.